Pamoja is a dance company with persons with and without disabilities, all kind of disabilities. The piece is called Lesser Than, Greater Than, Equal. And I created it during the time of COVID last year, 2020. And it was inspired by what was happening during the COVID time. Because we were supposed to go for festivals and they were all cancelled. And then all the spaces that we could dance all shut down. So the restrictions, as we felt it, even more. And a person living with a disability already feels restricted, and then add more restriction to it. That was inspired by the performance.
Un segundo, it means 1 second. It's a dance performance, not for the public, but for a camera. Inside this piece, there is a personage that I create. Her name is Miss Liz. She's really very strong, she's really very confident. And the manifesto inside the piece is like she really loves the way she is, like the makeup and all these things. And when the COVID came, she was obliged to put a mask on her face. So it was really interesting, and she, in a certain point, she said, "Life, please give me 1 second."
Compagnie La Mer Noire is a dance company based in Dakar, in Senegal, made of 4 artists, dancers, and choreographers. With different dance styles, from hip-hop, breakdancing, house dance, and we try to also create our own dance language.
So Loila is a wordplay. In French, it's l'eau est là, so water is here in a way. So it talks about the relationship between people, power, our power interact with people, how the energy is used between people to either uplift each other, destroy each other, counter each other, or build together. So this is like a relationship we put on stage for people to see how we can interact as human beings, or we have also something, a higher power who can also interact with us. Also the need that we need to go forward. So it's like kind of like bring the energy of young African want to go forward and reach their goals and their dreams, and put the anger, the love, the passion in it. So sometimes it can look like it's brutal, but I think that anything raw looks brutal when we don't put a filter on it.
Bah j'ai bien aimé. D'habitude, moi, je suis pas très sensible à la danse contemporaine. Mais la deuxième partie m'a bluffée, c'était vraiment, ça m'a vraiment fait ressentir beaucoup d'émotions, j'ai pas l'habitude. Et la troisième partie aussi, j'ai vraiment, la première j'étais un petit peu plus sceptique, mais la troisième partie j'ai vraiment aimé la façon dont ils dansaient ensemble, et comment aussi jouer beaucoup avec la musique, ça m'a vraiment touchée, j'étais vraiment prise dans l'histoire, donc j'ai vraiment beaucoup apprécié cette soirée pour mon premier événement à Nairobi, donc je suis très contente.